All over the world, people are waking up to a new reality, to how little control we really have. Yes, there is fear. Yes, there is isolation. But people are slowing down and reflecting to what really matters. And who we choose to be in this moment, when the worst happens, will shine brighter than the darkness. Though it might seem dark now, we will see the dawn together.